heart pounding, palm sweating, confronting my deepest fear. But then, to my surprise, the crowd erupted in applause. That thunderous roar engulfing me, empowering my very being. In that moment, I realized my confidence had never truly died. It was merely hiding, waiting for the perfect moment to arise. Walls blurred, thoughts scattered. I struggled to remember my lines, but a flicker of faith hiding me from the light, through the haze it shines. Your fault, doubt I produce, lack of courage to take a stand. But all it requires is a gentle push to escape the clutches of fear's demanding hand. So